How to upgrade operating system X Yosemite 10.10.5 to Catalina. So if you want to upgrade the OS system to Catalina, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. And in order to upgrade to Mac OS Catalina, you need to check if your hardware can access that or not. Mac computers with metal-capable graphics processors, which is GPUs, can upgrade to Mac OS Catalina. And the next thing is you need to make sure you're ready to upgrade. Before you upgrade, Mac OS recommends that you back up your Mac. Then if your Mac is running OS 10.9 or later, you can upgrade directly to Mac OS Catalina. Upgrading is free and easier than you think. So if you want to upgrade, then you just need simply go with search. And you need to search for upgrade. After searching for upgrade, here you will have www.apple.com. And under that, you will have this kind of interface. Here on the top right, you will have upgrade now option. You can just click on upgrade now. Once you go with upgrade now, it will lead you to the following process and you'll be able to upgrade that. So that's how you can upgrade. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.